youth have a rich yasa. Poverty cut with life shatter. A poor life is a disaster. Disaster.
CDs in stores right now.
Yes. Today.
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 And he's iTunes. Here on the radio today.
iTunes don't close. They open 24 hours a day.
Best bodega around.
Go get it right now.
For real.
Wow.
I can see music moves him.
Oh, my gosh. He was music, dancing and saying, he's so happy.
Does something to you, Nesbitt. Does something to your body.
Yeah, most definitely. When I realize that I have that vibe and that energy, hey, I have to share it to the world.
So it was funny. I asked Nesbitt, I'm like, okay, so what is your favorite song on the new album, Amen? And he's like, you can't ask me that. And I said, no, I have to ask you that. Because I'm always curious if there's one that stands out with the beat or with anything else.
Well, let me tell you what he's probably going to say. It's like trying to tell you my favorite kid.
Yeah, it's something like that. It's like, you know, all right, I describe the album like a human.
Yeah.
And it's like every member is important. So I have a track on it will represent the left eye. A track on it represent the mouth.
The right eye.
The right eye and the heart. So yeah. For me to even say, you know what, this one is what I like, this, yo, I'd be like, you know what?
But this is like, you are, there's happy songs on this. There's terribly sad songs on this, but there's terribly happy. Like, that's a great song.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? There's some sad songs, so it's like...
No, even though everything. The song is sad, it do something good as well. Because sometimes when you're feeling sad, it is best you put it out there. Especially when I put it out there from a vocal point, like put it out in songs. I realize that, you know, I'm not the only one that is going through such situation.
Right.
So even though, and you notice I don't call my wife name in the song, Amen. Because I know for a fact that you have people out there that lost a loved one as well. And I really wanted to comfort them as well. And of course, you're gonna cry some of the time, most of my concert. Like, I have a album release party in Harlem, New York, about 2 nights ago, and the people were literally crying in the audience. And I know for a fact that it evokes certain chords, but sometimes you just have to get out these tears. Because you don't want to battle them too much up in you, and then it becomes something you cannot control. So I'm like, I'm just here trying to do my endeavor best to make people get connected with themselves and live a better life.
Oh, my God, he's so good. He's so good. Living my best life. Living my best life. But your song, Just Smile, was that something that you thought, like, that if you do that, your life will follow that? Or what is Just Smile about?
All right, Just Smile, it is, you know, the entire album, it's about life.
Yeah.
It is like, it take you from whence come it and to wherever. Because even on the track, on the album, you have a track called Think Rich.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
It is something that we all need to do before trying to acquire greatness, riches. So it's like Just Smile, meaning, yo, life is what it is, and sometimes all somebody needs is a hug. And sometimes when you get that hug and think you don't have anything else, it's like, you know, everything is in the hug. You know, everything is in the hug. You're alive.
God.
You can feel whatever, and you can embrace whoever. It's like, life is much more than just acquiring earthly possession. It have a lot to do with you as a person and what energy you are putting out there.
It's so true.
Yeah, so
it's so true.
Again, as I said, I describe my album as a human. So the tour, you have the tour, you have the nose, the heart, and everything.
Ooh, Nesbitt.
Nesbitt, I think I may lose a job. I think Nesbitt's gonna want you to work with her every single day. I think I just lost my job to you.
I don't know who you are over there, but you can be quiet over there. Nesbitt and I are having a very deep conversation over here about his brand new album, Amen.
Positive vibe to come through the building.
So true, though. I mean, because he's been through it, so much loss, and you think, like, you could really just wallow in sorrow. You could, because of all the loss, but you don't. It's a choice every day to be happy.
Yeah,
it's a choice every day to wake up and be happy.
It takes a strong person.
And let me tell you this, you know, if I was living for myself, then I could just stop along the way. But when I get these loyal fans of mine and see how much they're fans that text me time after time, day after day, and say, Nesbitt, your words are the words that we're living by.
Yeah.
And even through your darkest moment, if you plan to stop, just know that you're not stopping for yourself. You're stopping for all of us.
Mm.
And then I have my beautiful kids that I love. And, you know, I stop living for me. I just have to live for the world. Live
yeah.
for my kids, live for my fans. And try to get the message out there so that, you know, people that don't even know about Nesbitt can be inspired by a line or two from my songs. Because yeah. it's not about just singing songs and dumping to the beat. Of course, because I produced the album. I produced My Dream.
Did you?
And I produced That's amazing. This album.
That's wow. amazing.
And because it has sentimental values to me, I've gone deeper than I even think I could go. But again, the true purpose of it is to, you know, give people hope.
Yeah.
The highlighted point in my album is hope. It tells you that there are darker days, dark days to come. And if you have gone through dark days, then it is somewhat of an healing. And it tells you that if you're sitting down thinking that life is going to be better for you, it is time for you to just get up and do something.
That's
Yeah, I'm
Start living.
I stop telling people to sit down and wait and hand out or wait on people to come and assist them. I think the power is within just about all of us, and all we need to do is just find that inner power, and the rest is history.
That's it. Seriously, your story is so beautiful and powerful.
CD is out right now. Thank you for coming
in.
Amen. I really appreciate you coming in. I apologize for the cold weather, though.
Yeah, the cold weather.
It's
cold in here.
I'll be like, yo, I'll be like talking and trying to forget about the cold, but it's like it reminds me. I'm like, yo. But I am thankful for the fact that this is my first interview.
Amazing.
Thank you. We feel so blessed.
The album has released, and it means a lot to me. I will always remember this interview. I like your vibe and I like your energy.
Thank you.
And thanks for playing positive music, because it's not just Nesbitt and Nesbitt only singing positive music. And if you're playing positive music, you're contributing to life.
That's
and
it.
Once you're contributing to life, then it's a plus.
Look at him. You can go home, Buck. Who needs you? We have Nesbitt here.
Thank you for coming in, man. We really appreciate it.
We're very blessed to have you in here today. Thank you so much.
Blessings. And thanks to Team Nesbitt, because I couldn't have done it by myself. Thanks for my kids. Thanks for the fans. Thanks for just about everyone that has been saying Nesbitt from then until now. Thanks for Metro Media in the building, Francis Management. And all I have to say, the word is peace. And you can go out and support the album. If you're looking for some nice music that can give you that vibe and that energy, then look no further. Amen is here, and it came out today, and it's like my birthday. It's like everything to me. It means a lot to me. It has so much sentimental values. And rest in peace, Anne Marie Elliott Nesbitt. But I'm carrying on the torch.
Yeah, God bless.
Amen, amen, amen.
God bless.
Watch his face on this one.
Yeah.
I'ma start that one here. Like old Martin Luther King would have started.
My dream, my dream, my dream, my dream, my dream. Tell you my dream is to live my dream. Yeah, the most I in my sleep and me sleep. Tell you my goal, my goal, my goal.
This is on the album as well. My goal is my dream is on the album.
There you go, there you go. You can sing along if you want to, Nesbitt. Go right ahead.
Look at me now, where them treat me less than good. Put me in a box like a rectangle. Oh, oh, look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Oh, look at me now. I mean, you tell them my life. What them used to go round me, go round. No one used to come round me. My life was so lonely. Look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now. Me a take pain like J-U-T-C. When you see me, it's on TV. Shows after shows after shows after shows. Tours after tours after tours after tours. When me name call is like rules after rules. Sweet melody and chords after chords. Lock a one door, me doors after doors after doors after doors after doors after doors after doors.
And listen, I just want to tell the listeners as well that, you know, I'm not responsible for giving anyone or everyone a dream. I think it's safe to say I remind a lot of people that, you know, it is important to have your dream and move forward. You understand? Because far too much things going on in this world, and sometimes you bypass the fact that you have a dream. And so when I remind you, I'm just telling you that, listen, do what you gotta do and shine, because it doesn't matter how much of a dungeon you're in, hey, you can be the person that they're looking upon.
Yes. Talk about it.
Yeah, preach about
Jesus.
It.
Jesus.